The manhunt is finally over today for a suspect wanted in a deadly crash that killed a pregnant woman. Metro Police now confirm that DeMarco Matthews is in custody. Investigators have been looking for Matthews for several weeks. Even the family of the victim pleaded for his surrender. Back in early February, police say Matthews ran away from a crash near the corner of New York Street and Bradley Avenue. 23-year-old Antoinette Jackson was killed in that crash. She was 7 months pregnant.